Good evening. Welcome to the 49th annual KUST Choral Festival. My name is Scott Plank, coordinator of fine arts for the Commissioner Unified School District, and I'll be your master of ceremonies for tonight's festival. Kenosha takes great pride in their fine arts programs, and this evening we'll showcase the accomplishments of over 1,100 student musicians who make up the choirs in each of the 6 middle schools, 3 high schools, and 4 charter schools in our district. We'll also hear from our all-city elementary choir made up of 4th and 5th grade students from the district's 25 elementary and charter schools.
Rock this,
Festival finale, Ama Volo Volo. Please welcome back to the podium Dr. Leck to conduct over 1,100 voices in the combined festival chorus.
I'd like to take just a minute to thank Scott and thank each of the directors who we've worked with in the last 2 days. What an incredible experience this has been to be in Kenosha. I want you to know that this doesn't happen in every city. It's actually quite unusual, and to see 1,100 young people here singing together in a festival setting is really, really a wonderful experience. But you know that I've only been here for a day or so, and what we've done is learned a lot about a lot of different things vocally, but the hard work was done long before I came. I think we should take another minute and thank each of our directors. Would you stand, please?